Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is talayapayne. For those of you who are new, if you are new, make sure you hit that subscribe button so that you don't miss any new videos every time I put one out. Guys, it is 7:30 a.m. on a Saturday right now. I have such a busy day today. I am on my way to take JJ to take his pictures for his sports team. He plays t-ball and today is picture day, so lucky us. We're on our way to take pictures at 7:30 a.m. on a Saturday. Yay. But also today is the day of the Broccoli City Festival. For those of you who don't know, Broccoli City Festival is a festival in DC that they have every year. It's a concert that different celebrities come and perform at. They have like different vendors and food trucks and things like that. And I'm so excited because I've never been, guys. It's gonna be my first experience. Every year I always want to go, but something just always happens. I either wait too late to get a ticket and it's sold out, and then, you know, everybody wants to charge like $300 for a ticket at the last minute, or I had something to do, so I've just never been. So today is gonna be my first experience. I'm so excited. A bunch of my friends, I actually live literally not even 2 minutes from the venue that it's at this year, so a bunch of my friends are coming over to my place where we're gonna pregame, and I'm gonna cook brunch for them, and we're gonna do mimosas and things like that, and then we're just gonna walk over. We want to go over, so super excited. So that's why my day is just going to be so busy, because I have to take JJ to his pictures and then rush back home and meet friends and cook brunch and things like that. So yeah, that's pretty much what I'm going to be doing today, and I'm going to bring you guys along with me. So let's see. I hope my first experience is really as much that it's hyped up to be. We'll see though. I mean, nothing can go wrong when you're with your friends. I mean, it's just a good time, so we'll see. All right guys, so I just dropped JJ off. We took pictures this morning, so now the fun's about to start. I'm just waiting for my friends. I just went to pick up a bottle of champagne, so I'm gonna go in here, finish cleaning up a little bit, and wait for people to get here, and it's lit.
Cause it's my gloss, it's poppin'. You like my hair? Gee, thanks, just bought it.
We finally made it, guys, for our Broccoli City Festival.
I went to a HBCU. I went to a school in Greensboro, North Carolina, called North Carolina.
Hands down, man. We're in the DMV, Miami.
Right side.
Oh.
Act dog, you can kiss my stuff. Act dog, you can kiss my stuff. Act dog, you can kiss my stuff.
You better. Let's go.
Really good.
the buck in the latest trap. I got stopped by a lady cop. She got me thinking I could date a cop. Cause her uniform came.
Rockley City is still going on. So many people outside right now. It's a lot going on. After Broccoli Fest, it definitely was a good time. I really enjoyed myself. It's been a long time since I had a day like that, like not to do pretty much anything, just hang out with friends and day drink and hang out all day. It was a good time. I will say Broccoli City isn't as hyped up as it is hyped up to be though. But apparently there was another music festival going on the same weekend down in Virginia Beach, so I saw a lot of people were there, so that may be why. But yeah, it was really fun. I hope you guys enjoyed this video from the footage that I was able to grab. Give this video a thumbs up if you guys enjoyed. And don't forget to click that subscribe button so that you guys don't miss any other videos that I put out. Thanks, guys. See you next time.